Bye, Mom.
Bye, sweetie.
Hi, my name is Nicole, and I live with my mom and dad.
We want to take these papers to the office.
Nicole, take these papers to the office.
Can someone come with me, please?
No.
No one is following me, or am I seeing things? Here are these papers, Mr. Zanasaga, that I wanted me to give to you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Nicole.
You're welcome, Ms. Aguilar. No one is following me, or am I losing my mind? I'll just talk to my dad.
Dad, a shadow has been following me.
Oh no, it's happening again.
What's happening again?
It all started when your great-great-grandpa took something from the shadow, and has been following our family for generations.
What? I don't understand.
By the way, his name is Stephen Garrett.
Will this shadow follow me for the rest of my life?
He'll leave you alone soon. I just don't know when, but I think I know what he wants.
What is it?
It's a piece of jewelry that your great-great-great-grandpa took from the shadow, and I think he wants it back.
How are you going to give it back if it's just the shadow?
Don't look at me.
What do you mean, don't look at me? I didn't know this thing followed me until you told me.
Put it by its grave.
Okay, let's go.
It's this one.
Where's the necklace?
Here, in my pocket.
Thank you. Where do I put the necklace?
By the side of the grave.